presence of the Lord as you were lifting up the name of Christ and as you were worshiping your God, it flooded the house. It was just overwhelming. It touched my heart. And I am so thankful and it's a privilege to be here.
Jesus, it's by your blood and your sacrifice for us that we're able to come to you, Father, and we come to you, it says boldly, we come to you before your throne of grace, and we know that from your throne of grace comes those gifts, the gifts of freedom, the gifts of deliverance, all those things.